Flatworms are truly remarkable little animals. Love them or hate them, once you become educated, you will be envious of some of their fascinating characteristics. Flatworms are not true worms. They do not have segmented bodies like normal earthworms, and are extremely flat, which enables them to hide under stones. They move by keeping hairs that cover the whole body in constant motion. This gives them the appearance of gliding. The ones found in ponds, streams and rivers are Turbellarian. They do not have a skeleton, but have three layers called the endoderm, the mesoderm and the ectoderm. It is able to breathe oxygen and intake other nutrients through its outer layer. This is called diffusion. It also has two simple brains and two eyes to detect light. Some species have more than two eyes. The size of flatworms vary from species to species, although the adult ones in my pond were roughly about 15mm to 20mm long. Most are predators or scavengers and eat little insects, microscopic matter or crustaceans. They will eat live or dead food that they find. Location of food is done with sensors on the head. If food is scarce, then they may start eating themselves, mainly starting with non-essential organs and muscles, becoming smaller. Once the food source is available again, they will return to normal size, regenerating and regrowing what they ate. Their mouth is on the underside of the body, halfway down. This is the only opening, which means what went down must come back up again. This is because they do not have an anus to get rid of waste. Reproduction is easy for them. They are hermaphrodites, like snails and slugs, as they have both male and female organs. Eggs are enclosed in a cocoon and stuck to a stone or a plant. Scientific research is studying these fascinating little creatures with the possibility of reducing aging in human cells. Because flatworms can regenerate themselves without limitation, technically they could live forever. If a small fragment of a worm is broken off, it will grow into an entire new worm with organs, brains, and everything.